Good morning, everyone. I welcome you all in my YouTube channel, Job Science. And today I'm here with you with all of the new and the latest jobs in Canada. And first of all, I want to share with you my today's job list. The first job is of investment representative job in Canada, food and beverage server jobs in Canada, herdsman woman jobs in Canada, administrative assistant jobs in Canada, medical orderly jobs in Canada. So these were the job list today. So if you are visiting my channel for the first time, don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon as well and select all for the all of the latest updates. Let's start with the details of all of the following above mentioned, by the way, above mentioned jobs. First job is investment representative jobs in Canada. Location is number 200 to 3600 Number 3 Road, Rickmont, BC. Those who are living in Canada must know the location or may be the familiar with the numbers and the roads. So the salary for this job is $60,000 to $100,000 yearly, and you need to work 40 hours per week. They are going to pay you on hourly basis. Terms of employment: permanent and full-time. Telework start as soon as possible. Benefits, okay, that's the these are the things which they are going to provide you along with your basic salary. That is, they are going to provide you the bonus, the commissions, dental benefits, crop insurance benefits, vision care benefits, and other benefits. Then investment representative jobs in Canada, job requirements are the language is should be English, education is according to them, bachelor's degree or equivalent, credentials, certificates, licenses, memberships, courses, etc. So they want Canadian Securities Course, CSC, for this job, investment representative job. In this case, they need CSC, Canadian Securities Course. Then experience obviously considered as an asset. So if you are experienced in the given field, then you are obviously have an edge. Then work conditions and physical capabilities. The job is of fast-paced in a fast-paced environment. Work under pressure. Attention to details. You need to be alert all of the time. You need to be work under pressure. Personal suitability. Initiative. The person who is able to take initiatives are more welcoming for this job. Effective interpersonal skills. Team player. Excellent oral communication, excellent written communication, client focused and organized. And if you are interested for the job of investment representative, so how to apply for this job, they have mentioned their email address, and if you are going to email them, you need to type number 3 in your subject as a reference number. So if you are interested, you can contact them through this email address as well. Next job is food and beverage server jobs in Canada, Slemon Park, PE. Salary for this job is $14.85 per hour, by the way, hourly, but you need to work 20 hours a week. And terms of employment, permanent and part-time, and it's a part-time job, it means you can avail that daytime, evening, night, weekends and mornings. And the job requirements for the food and beverage server job, language, obviously English, education, secondary high school graduation certificate. They want a person who have at least a secondary high school graduation certificate, credentials, certificates, licenses, membership, etc. So they want a person who is for the food and beverage server job. Workplace hazardous material information system, WHMIS certificate. The person should have workplace hazardous material information, responsible beverage service certificate, and serving IT right certificate. So these are three different types of certificates which are needing for this food and beverage server job. Experience as an asset. Obviously, if you have experience of the related field, then obviously you would be preferred. Next is serving skills, food and beverage servers. Serving skills are advice on menu selection, serve food and beverages, Describe menu items, including daily special for customers. Prepare and serve specialty food at customers' table. Greet patrons, present menus, make recommendations, and answer questions regarding food and beverages. So these are the serving skills one must have while if he's going to apply for the food and beverage server. Then business equipment and computer applications. Point of sales system. Additional skills where they want to be in a person, address customers' complaints or concerns, enforce provincial, territorial liquor legislation and regulations. This is very important to note. You need to enforce the territorial and provincial liquor legislation. This is very important. Clear and clean tables, trays, chairs, balance cash and record sales, must be of legal age to mix and serve alcoholic beverages, provide customer service, assistant clients, guests with special needs. Weight holding in this case, weight handling could be up to 23 kgs. Work setting, restaurant, catering firm, cafeteria, pub, hotel, motel, and resort. Security and safety, criminal record check, they will obviously check you by all means. And then food and beverage server jobs in Canada and how to apply for this job. They have mentioned their email address. You can share your CV at this email address. You can contact them for further information as well by the same email address. My next job is herdsman woman jobs in Canada. They have mentioned the address that is in Frankfurt, and salary is $18 per hour and 40 hours per week. You need to work 40 hours per week. Terms of employment, permanent and full-time, and day, evening, weekend, flexible hours, early morning and morning of the day. You have a flexible mode of working as well, but the job is of permanent nature. Then job requirements, English language is needed. Education, trade certificate or diploma is needed. Experience, 1 year to less than 2 years means the person should be experienced if he or she is going to apply. By the way, she is going to apply for this job, then the person must be experienced. Specific skills, monitoring animal health. Monitoring animal health because it's herdsman or herdswoman job. Job requirement, equipment and machinery experience, tractor, sprayer or duster, harvester, fertilizer, applicator, bulk handling system, storage and silage system, milking system, feeding and watering system, automated manure handling or storage system, all those things which are needing by some herd, by a group of animals. So feeding, handling, storage, spraying, using tractor, fertilizer, milking. So all these should be known to a person who is going to apply for this job, herdsman or woman. Additional skills, perform general farm duties, operate and maintain. These are the additional skills. What they want in a person more than that, the needing thing, perform general farm duties. Generally, you need to take care of everything. Operate and maintain farm machinery and equipment, maintain work records and logs. Okay, these were the specific additional skills which in which they were interested. So area of specialization, dairy, cattle, and you need to work with the cattles, with the dairy animals, and type of farm operations, livestock, grain, oil, and forage crop, dairy, corn farming, hay farming, soybean farming, wheat farming, other grain farming, livestock combination farming. So along with the livestock, along with the animals, along with the cattles, you have to work with all of the farming things as well. The type of crops, soybean and soy seed, corn. Herdsmen and women jobs in Canada. Work site environment, dangerous outdoors, noisy, odors, dusty. These are the conditions of the environment. Obviously, if you have experience, if you know how to do all these things, you must know the environment as well. And if you are interested in the job, obviously you are taking care of all, considering all these things then before applying all these then before applying for this job. So work conditions and physical capabilities, fast-paced environment, work under pressure, physically demanding, attention to detail, combination of sitting, standing, walking, large workload. So There is a lot of things to do, but you need to work under pressure, and it's obviously a physical demanding job. Work location information, a rural area, so it's a type of a village kind of environment, and you need to work over there. Then agricultural service contractors, specific skills. So they want to tell you the specific skills in which they are interested. Provide agricultural crop services such as plowing, irrigating, cultivating, spraying, harvesting. Assist in the development and implementation of farm safety and biosecurity procedures, soil fertility programs. So then they want a person who has a deep information about the farming, about the agriculture things. They want a person who can implement all of the safety and biosecurity things, and how to make the soil more fertile. So farm supervisors, specific skills, so maintain quality control and production records, coordinate and supervise the work of general farm workers and harvesting laborers, ensure farm safety and biosecurity procedures are followed. Then livestock workers, they need to recognize and treat certain livestock, health, maintain livestock performance, calving, feed, inventory, handling animals, soybean farming, and farm animal grooming. So they need to help the person in the calving as well, in the farm animal grooming as well, and personal suitable team player, excellent role communications, and organized. So these are the personal suitabilities in which they are interested, that the person should be able to work in groups, as this type of job needing a lot of teamwork, and there should be a good and flexible and negotiable oral communications. So if you are interested, there are so many jobs in the in this in this job, a herdsman and woman. So they need the herd. They need a person who is taking care of the herds, who is taking care of the crops, who is taking all other types of farming as well. So if you are interested and you have an experience relating to the job, then you can apply by email, and they have sending you the their postal address as well. So you can share your CV on the email address, and you can share your you can send post your CV on the given address, and you can have the further informations as well if you are interested. So administrative assistant job, my next job is administrative assistant jobs. Bolton are the area, and salary is $24.50 per hour. Job is 32 hours per week. Terms of employment, permanent and full-time. Job requirements, languages, English, education, secondary high school graduation certificate, experience 7 months to less than 1 year. It means they need a experienced person, at least 1 year. And administrative assistant jobs in Canada, specific skills. So they are interested in a person type and proofread the correspondence. So the person would be able to type all of the letters. He can proofread the letters, means can point out the minute mistakes of a spelling or the grammar. So in all of the type of correspondence, forms and other documents. Answer telephone, relay telephone, calls, messages, answer electronic inquiries, compile data, open and distribute regular and electronic incoming mail and other material, and coordinate the flow of information, set up and maintain manual and computerized information filing system. So these were the specific skills. So they want a person who should be very, very skillful before the applying for the job. So personal suitabilities, flexibility. The person should be able to work in group, by the way, who has a flexible nature, easygoing nature, accurate. The person is perfectionist type of a person. They need a perfectionist type of person who can do everything with accurate measurements, client focused, reliability. That the company should reliable on the person, should rely on the person, and he's organized as well. Obviously, if he is accurate and client focused, and if someone is can rely on him, he must be organized as well. So ability to multitask, and the person must be able to do more than one work at a time. And if you are interested for the job, so you can apply at the following email address. You can share your CV, and you can contact them through this email address for the further details. My next job is medical orderly jobs in Canada. Location is St. James, R. QC. Salary is $20.55 per hour. Once again, they're going to pay you on the on hourly basis, and you need to work 77.25 to 36.25 hours per week. And terms of employments, permanent, part-time leading to full-time means you can do the part-time job as well, and you can take it to as full-time as well, depending upon the need of the company and the employer. And the day, evening, night, and weekend are available for the job. Then, as soon as far as the job is concerned with the medical, so job requirements, languages is French, education, other trade certificate or diploma, and credentials, CPR certificates, moving patients, set of safety principles training. So the person must have CPR certificates, a very specific technique given to in order to help the patient in taking the air inside. Since it is CPR certificate, by the way, and then is moving patients safety principles. These are very, very important as far as orderly job is concerned. And experience, so this time they are flexible. If you have no experience, it would be okay with them, but you must have the degrees, or you can say the diplomas and the training of the above mentioned. The work setting is hospital, and it could be a home for the aged persons. Security and safety, criminal record check, they are going to check you by all means. Transportation and travel information, own transportation, you must have your own transportation. Work location information, various locations. You can be in hospital, you can be at the place of the patients. Then personal suitability. Effective interpersonal skills, flexibility, team player, client focus, dependability, judgment, reliability. So these are the very basic words, and these are the very basic, the features or the attributes of personality, that flexibility, team player. The person should be able, if someone wants to do job somewhere, the person should be able to work in groups. This is very, very important, and he need to be flexible and reliable. These two things are very, very important whenever you are going to work in groups, so the other person can be trusting you, and you will be able to judge the things which are going on around you as well. So they want a very multitasking and a very a person who have an ardent behavior. So how to apply for this job? You can apply there online. They have given their website address. You go there and apply online. And for the further contact, you can help them, take help from this website as well. So this was my last job, and I thank you all for patience listening. Please don't forget to subscribe and like all of my videos, and hit the bell icon as well for the latest updates. We will meet again. Good night.